It's the rematch of the century, me versus Kaizo Mario World, because I never actually did beat this. I came close years and years and years ago. Oh wow, I have a save file still. That's cute. Oh man. Welp. Well, let's do it. It's a Japanese hack where things try to kill you. It's the hack that started it all and spawned a million crappy clones of it. I came close to beating it one time, but it ended up kind of biting me in the rear. That was like 2010, I think. I played it and I was doing save state only and messed up a save state and didn't feel like replaying the level, so that's fun. Speaking of save state only, that's probably what I'm going to do because it's very easy to get rewind screwed in this particular game of doom and destruction, so here we go. Let it begin. I said let it begin. I said let it begin! I looked at, there we go. Oh boy. Oh boy. I am so good at video games, it ain't funny. Make it enough! Yep, made it. Alright. We're not good. There's Charlies everywhere. Let's take your time, take it easy. Psycho is already disapproving of things. Oh man, why'd you have to do this today? Oh shut up. You paid for it and okay, just kinda whoop. Alright. There's a troll block here, isn't there? No, there isn't, haha! Oh, you gotta dink. Oh, there's a troll block there, though. Okay, troll block there already. Haha! Psycho, get your pocketbook out. Get your wallet out. This might cost you a bit. God damn it. This may cost you. God, keep missing the Goomba. Stop missing the Goomba. How about also jump? Jumping is a good strategy as well. There we go. Oh, shit. Short hop, Ash. Okay, okay. I can rewind out of that. No, I can't. Nope. See, that's why you can't rewind, because you end up getting dicked over pretty hard by things. Maybe for every 20? Yeah. Well, even if you go away, you know, once every 20, you're still gonna... That's still gonna cost you a fair chunk of change, buddy. God damn it! Short hop, come on. Safe state, huh? Yeah. I'm not a complete status like you. Come on! I just did a short hop, do it again. There we go. Oh, he's gonna blow up. Alright, there. Ha ha! Without it, it wouldn't be fun. Yeah, this is true. This, yeah, it would just be... Ah, I shouldn't have done that. Okay, wait. He'll be back. He'll come back. It's all good. There he is. Spiny's a nice guy. He comes back. Oh, gotta transition to his friend here. Yeah. Yay! Midpoint! Still don't care. Good enough. Just tank it and go. You can do this without save states, yeah. More power to you. Damn it, Charlie! There we go, oop. Oh yeah, the famous hook jump that I can't do. Whoa, okay. Nope, we're good. Ah! Hook jumps, am I right? Alright, now this guy, you gotta... That was too early. I suppose I could ride him down, but I mean, that would... Yeah, that's too late. Danton! I want to make this, please. Or maybe you don't... Can you do this without jumping on the plant? Maybe. I don't think you can, but I can try anyway. I'm gonna try anyway, because... Oh, fuck. Come on. Nah, I don't think you can do this without... Yeah, you can't do that without... You gotta bounce off the plant. Very precisely, but you gotta bounce off the plant. Almost. Yeah, that's too late. See, you gotta... There we go. Okay, that's the timing on it. It's gotta... The bridge has to be out, though. And the bridge was not out. Oh, I should have gone there. Alright, I hear a chuck bouncing, and it's getting really, really annoying. Damn it! That was too early. I should have rewound. Alright, I can go on this cycle. I believe. Damn! I can't... I'm bad at timing things. There we go! But the bridge is gone again. God damn it. Try this one. That was too early. I think they're timed bad. Oh no, they're not. Haha! Made it, alright. Alright. So we got some Kaizo block. Oh no, wait, okay, I remember this. You can build a staircase. At least you can get to here and then okay, that one gets you. That one gets you, but you do it right. Haha! Up. Alright. And yo! Ha hey! There you go. Alright. Shout out to the Kaizo blocks. Facepalm. Or poof fail, whatever. Alright, now the amazing... Whoops. The amazing yellow switch palace of death. Hey, you can't do that. But you can do this. Oh, I need to, okay, I need to use the mace. Oop, shoot. Gotta, hold right. He'll get in there eventually. Whoop, nope. Hey, alright. And it's... Oh, it has begun. It has begun. Oh, I'm not going fast enough. Because you gotta precisely get in there before the thing runs out. Hey, alright. Alright, now there's a trap coming here, I think. Oh, no! Uh-oh, he ain't gonna go away, is he? Okay, yeah, you did. You gotta bum rush this. And come on, Kaizo Yump! Yes! We got the Kaizo Yump, which is good. Well, that's happening. Doo-doo. Let's see. Go Streamlabs. My god, that is a lot of troll. Ha 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 ha. L-U-L. A Kaiyump. Yay! Alright, that was pretty painful. Okay, I think this is the dolphin level, isn't it? Yes, it is. And oh yeah, look, you need the yellow switch, otherwise there's no chance in hell of you doing this. Alright, now this one is just a lot of very careful jump timing. Whoa, hey, nice try. All right. Made it through the first obstacle unscathed. Oop. Nope. All right. Now it's dodging dolphins. Because these dolphins want you dead. Wasn't me. Oh, that was... Oh, it must have been our sink. We just gotta... A huge pack of... Everybody's tipping his Kaizo. Wasn't you. I mean, Easy way to find out who, if the email went out right away. That was you. Stop it. That was you. Don't. Thank you, Psycho. Nice try, though. Okay, and then you get this one. Oop! Ah! Ah, it was flawless up to that point. All right. Oop! And that didn't work either. Okay. Got a precision muncher jump to make here. There we go. Now this, I think you can just walk off, right? Yes, you can! Okay, I overshot. There we go. Ha-ha! Hope we got, dolphin sighting again. Opie. Shit, that's alright. Oh, that's not alright. Hang on. Here you gotta, like, not do that. Actually, it's probably better... Nope. No, those do kill you. Okay. Okay. Well. You know what? Tank it! There we go. That didn't work. Okay, you gotta go when he's coming the other way. Or no, you don't. You do... Yeah, you gotta, like, you gotta precision time this. Ah! Oh, shit, I had it! Nice jump, asshole. Come on. Ah! I had it! I had it a moment ago, and then I kinda... muffed it up. You gotta very, very precisely... Oh, shots. Aha. Oop, chainsaw, please. Yay, I did it. All right. Oh, boy. Okay, at least early on, this doesn't look so... Oh, God, no, not him. Anybody but him. Why does the fishing fish guy have to be here? Oh, God, no. Oh, this is bad. Oh, this is very bad. Yeah, I gotta get on the lead dolphin here. I'm gonna... See, I can actually... I can cheese it a little bit if I can just... Oh, I had it! Damn it! And what did I rewind for? I can cheese it by using fishing fish guy to get out ahead of the dolphins and then just kinda... try to deke them at the pipe. Maybe. Invisi-dolphin. What? Da fuck! King shit balls, why? And the idea works, I just can't deke him! Why did I do that? Ride, fishing fish guy, and then, yo, there we go. Aha! Yeah, he just... he turned around. Excuse me. Fishing, there, dolphin. One or two are invisible. Excellent. I did it. Fishing fish guy's still a jerk, but it's all right. I honestly don't remember what this level is. Those are the two I remembered. Oh, God, it's this one. I need to pick up the Yosh. All right. Kaizo note block. Cool. Cool. I'm not really going... Fuck. God damn it all. Alright. Alright. I'm just taking my sweet-ass time to get myself killed. I don't know... I gotta do this better. I gotta, like, go right away, because if I don't... Oh, wait, you can land on that block. You can land on the platform for just a split second. Ah, come on! I can land on the platform, and then use that to kind of transition to the whirly gig. Aha! Oh, damn it! First time in a while. I haven't played this game, like... Damn it! I haven't played this game thoroughly since, like, 2010. Oh my God, get... Piss! You... I just wanna... Jump! You son of a bitch. There we go. Hey. I made it. Whoop. Oh wait, could I have eaten that? P- Could Yoshi have eaten that? That's a solid question. I don't know the answer to it. I just don't remember it because it's been so damn long. Nom nom nom. Yoshi will not eat spikes. He'll eat potobos though. Oh boy. Okay. I was probably supposed to eat that saw, and because of that I've messed up. Oh, come on. You can make that. Pretty much have to. Ugh. Whoa! Oh no! Platform, please. Oh, there we go. Boosh. Alright. Oh, I probably need to eat that guy, too. Come here. Come here, horse. Larval horse. Here. Yay! I have a red Yoshi now. Is that a bad thing? No, it's not, because there's a blue shell right here. Alright. Wait for the last possible moment to eat it, and then... Oh, God. Come on. No! Oh, what? Oh, yeah, right. The chain of the ball and chain. Right. I forgot about that. Ball and chain. Get up there! No, you dumb horse. I didn't eat this soon enough, did I? Oh, there we go. Ha-ha! Almost too early. Oh, yeah. Oh, sorry, Yoshi. Sorry, Yoshi. Nice knowing you, buddy. Nah, not too early. I got it. Okay, now this is the, Oh, yeah. It's just, This is the speedy section. And me being big actually is going to be bad here. I should probably die here. Me being big is going to be bad, so... I'll willingly accept a death there. Uh-oh. Oh, what am I doing? You can't do the vine. Ah! Oh, God. Mario, get in the... What are you doing? You're little. You can make this. What are you doing? Get... Oh! Oh, I hate you all. I hate you all. Why would you make me do this? You didn't make me do anything I elected to do. What the precision spin jumping. There we go. Oh, and the other problem here really is that I can't really save state anywhere. Alright. Oh my god. Actually, I'm gonna put it probably right there. It's probably the best place to do it. Why won't, You gotta, like... Gotta get Kaizo blocked every 2 seconds, and then... I can't do this. Because you have to, like... You have to hold the button to get out there, and then you have to, like... Because I have to hold it till I get out there so he jumps far enough, and then you gotta let go. There we go. Ah! At this point, like, you can't now. Like, not only is this not rewind... What? Why won't he jump? Well, I know why he won't jump. He's stuck at the back of the screen, and... Why can't I make that? It's like, I have to go from here. Like... Break off... Why do I agree to play these? Like, yeah, like, I'm not even holding jump, and he gets launched into the platform so fast he can't make it. See? Like, he lands too far on the platform. Oh, wait. I got an idea. Maybe if I let go of that. No. It's like you have one frame to jump off of that and or something. Look, you can't do that. Like, that's impossible. Oh, wait, maybe I'm supposed to... My whole jump. No, that doesn't work. This is, like, stupid. I can't do this because Mario refuses to cooperate. Like, he lands right on the edge of the on the corner of the platform, won't jump off it. What am I missing? Oh, there we go. What? You gotta go in the pipe, okay. How do you go in the pipe? Gotta figure out the timing on this. There we go. One pixel jumps. Gotta love it! Alright. Well, that was an adventure. Alright. Ghosty house. Let's dance. Yeah, it's puzzle time FM. Look at the time limit! That's not a good... This is Kaizo puzzles, because... Not so much to get you killed, it's more to... test you. This is your puzzle test, I guess. I'm doing good. So far, yes. I don't know where I'm landing! Oh. Okay. Right. You gotta do the fire. You gotta do all the fireball. How do you fireball? This is how. Oh. Shit. Missed. Shit. Missed. Shit. Missed. Okay. Fireball very finicky. Sometimes. Alright. Doesn't help if I'm landing in front of it, I suppose, but... Yeah, see, what's happening now is because... Okay, springy thing. That matter? Does it behoove me in any way? It's in here. Damn. Alright, back up. Wait. If I go in the door... Let's figure... That does the same thing. Okay, so I have a springboard. Oh, and he's just got to get up here. Aha! Aha! That doesn't help, because I need to get up there. Oh, maybe I bring this with me. Okay, I must have to bring this with me. To do something. Oh, yeah, to get up here. Okay. Here we go. By the way, Thrilla with the auto host now. Thank you. Having me on your list. Oh boy. What do I do about this? Alright, you do that. Alright, there you go. And you can slide kill Boo. A lot of people don't know that. Whoops. Helps if you jump off the ramp. There you go. Whoop. The double Boo ring. Uh-oh. I'm actually gonna have to go for this. Hey! There you go. What's interesting about this whole thing is now that I'm playing, is because I'm playing Kaizo, I'm gonna have a lot of first-time viewers because people love Kaizo still. Okay, that there. Get this one. Good thing is a lot of this, it is pretty straightforward what is needed here. So I go in there. Oh, Boo Cloud. Ah! I hate the Boo Cloud. Yay! Boo Ceiling. Tutor. Okay, that gives me the silver switch, which means I need to go down and left. Right here, boosh. Go through that wall into this door. I'm gonna put a save down. I haven't done that in a while. Oh, another. Okay, so it's a Boo Cloud again, except now there's an eerie generator. No big deal there. Aha! Blue one! Do I need the silver one still? Possibly. ROM hack logic dictates you. I had them both too. I had the double grab too, and then I had to let go. Come on. Come on. There we go. The non-Kaizo block room. Alright. I need the blue one, I believe, down here. Which, actually, okay, I put that in a bad spot. Put that here. Alright, I didn't pick up the silver switch. Hopefully that does not have strong negative repercussions. It doesn't. There's a blue door! That's just halfway! Alright, boom. I have a save state. Uh-oh, because of the boo fight. Ugh, this is... Wow. Alright, well, you know what? Hey. This is where you gotta do the lucky jump grabs with Fish and Fish Guy lurking over your head and an Eerie Generator. Okay, let's just pop over here. Hup! Ah! Alright, two. And then jump in a hole. Good job. Ah! Okay. This is why... Ah, I had it! And I made the jump, too. Over there. Ha! Okay. Two. Save, just in case. Alright. Ah! I'm actually not bad at the grab. Oh, no! That's actually a pretty bad timing. I should probably wait. Because of this Eerie here. I'm gonna be a jerk. The guy behind him. There we go. Haha! Got it! Doing this fight the first time, died 100 times. Alright, yeah, there's the first world. That's the good news. The bad news is... There's three more worlds. There's still two more worlds to this. Okay. Whoa! It's the old... Spawn me... Okay, wait a minute. You have to... Spawn me just over to Rip Van Fish trick. I'm gonna... Oh, God, no! Oh, wait, I killed that. I killed that bullet bill. Can I do that again? Let's just do that. Boom, there you go. Just so I don't forget about those fish. Speaking of fish, this level, I believe, is a lot of precision swimming. That ain't gonna... Oh, my God! I must say, that ain't gonna work, yo, but it actually worked, yo. Somehow. You just gotta... Oh, this is just... Oh, no, you don't. Uh-oh, we got a hammer guy. Underwater super... Get the hell out of here. Underwater super amazing flying hammer guy. Need to hit one of these specifically, or... Not. Alright. Well, that bit wasn't too bad. Alright. Not too shabby. Oh, midpoint. But now I'm big. Am I gonna like being big? Oh, Oh, God! Alright, well. I think you have to tank a hit here. Or maybe you can go under. Yeah, you know what? Maybe you can go under. Can you go under? You can go under. Because nuts to y'all. That's the whole idea, is that... Oh yeah, okay, so that hit me, but... These guys are timed horribly. Oh, but they are also descending, so... That's also not good, I think. Yeah. There might be a very precise timing on that, but I think that's a good enough time as any to take that hit that I have now. Whoop. Yeah, nice try there, bro. Nice try, bro. Oop. Oop. Yeah, very precise section here. Oop. Made it. Uh-oh. Cue the bullet generator. The bullet generator is shooting nowhere near me. Uh-oh. I knew it. Whistling Chuck. Uh-oh. Whistling Chuck and half a dozen Rip Van Fish. Run away. Or swim away. Oh, God. Off-screen swimming. Oh, my God, I did it. All right. Oh, I was too early. That was too late. No! I had it. Okay. Save there. Yes. Pursued by more angry fish. That is bad. However, keep my... Oh! Good grief. Keep my cool. There you go. Hey, oh. Got it. Got it. All good. Go in the ground there. Wait, what? Go in the ground where? We talking like a cheatsy doodle strat, or are we talking like something you actually have to do? I don't understand. The corner misses a piece. Okay. So basically you're just taking advantage of a corner clip. That's all you're doing. It's not actually required. Is it required? Because, I mean, there's the path up to Star Road there, so... Despite the fact that this is a yellow level. I just want to be sure I'm not missing something important here. I think it's another exit. Well, so then I had to do it anyway, so... So I had to do it anyway, so might as well just do it now, then. It's a pretty easy level, all things considered. I say as I get murdered by the fish that didn't murder me the first time. Alright. Yeah, that's how you meant to get around the fish. Alright, so there's a corner missing a tile or something. Shout out to silent bullet bills. Pretty great. Fish! Fish! Oh, this pipe shoots. Okay, that's the trick of the... That's the trap. That pipe shoots you. It's a bullet bill timer! I also love how that pipe's, like, clearly double-ended, but... So where, like, so where, here? Or further along? Is it here you can go under? No, not here. Well, I need this because of... Koopa timing reasons. Did miss half of the level, you were bleeding. Alright. Your love of Kaizo gives you random nosebleeds, does it? Okay. So, I'm looking for a corner. Missing a thing. Ah! Hammer, no! Wait, I can just get him from here. Get out of here. Fish, no. See, you. Where, oh, where? Under here? No. Oh, I see it. Okay, I see it. I see it. I see it. Right here. Right here. Aha! This level's lying to you when it has a yellow dot on it. Allegedly. It is, yeah. This level's a lie! I was promised a yellow level! I'm playing Kaizo, yeah, I'm playing Kaizo poorly. I'm not an expert. By any stretch of the imagination. Alright, let's do the red switch. Oh, pfft, nice. Tried to do the exciting swag jump into the cloud. Didn't help. All right, this is good. Ooh, this. All right, this is gonna be. This is gonna take a while. All right. Actually, before I do that, let's read That second tip. Because you deserve it, Kaizo Block. Alright, fair play. Oh no, not this. Our sync. Oh, goddamn. Precision cloud maneuvering. Nice. Gotta sneeze, hang on. There we go. Ugh. Oh dear. Psycho lo- What the f- How do you get around this guy? Oh wait, you can sit right here. Shit. Oh, got it. Best level design ever, Kappa. Yeah. Ah! Thwimp, no! I thought I was under you. Okay, that was not smart. How much? $4 so far. I stress so far. Ah, no. Why does the magic man have to be here? Ah, RNG magic man. Oh yeah, stay over there. Okay. Push that. Get the hell out of here. Alright. Alright, there you go. That could have been worse. What am I expect? Yeah, get wrecked. Come on, yump! Nah, I missed it. How many one-ups? I think I got one. I got one because I tanked one life. On purpose, does that matter? Alright. We'll do this, I guess, and then... Oh, it's this level! It's this level! This was the one that I fucked up, the first time. And ended up... Oh, boy. Oh, boy. And but... Yeah, I told... Remember how you said you were broke? So yeah, I totally expect you to pay that. Ow! Yeah, see, this is not going to be a very rewind-friendly place, but I'm going to try anyway, because I'm stupid. Yeah, fun fact. First time I played this 6 years ago. Better part of seven, actually. Just save states. This was the level I am not doing this anywhere near right. I should not be jumping off of this. Whoops. What I need to do is not suck. That's what I need to do. Oh god damn it! I need to not suck first of all. But what I need to do is quickly. Oh my god! I can't get over there fast. Yeah. See, this is why I say not a rewind-friendly place. Basically, if you don't get this section right, you're starting over. So you might as well just start over. See, that's what it said. You know, you're broke. So. Mario, walk off the platform! Please. Oh my god, I need to get out ahead of it, I think. Yeah, Arsing literally, just as I say that, Arsing puts that in chat, so... Okay, yeah, I gotta do ahead. Which I am not good with. I'm gonna race a platform, oh my god. How do you people play this legit? Seriously. I can't. Alright. Oh, there you go. I don't need to get in front of it. Oh. Okay, I gotta get in front of this one. Oh, no! No! See? Fucking rewind betrayal every time. I don't need to get out in front of it. I can do this. Shit. I just did it. What? I just did it. Come on. Kaizo rage. Psycho's getting worked up too. Alright, we're up to six now. We're at $6 and counting. Okay, no, you can't get in front of that one. And that just cost me all my progress to find out. Okay. Now you gotta do this, get off, get back on. Oop. Nope. Alright, we're good. Back on. Okay, I gotta get out around that. There we go. Put a little save there, just as a... Ah! Kaizo block! Alright, hello. Put a little save here. Yeah, alright. So we got a Kaizo block to deal with. Why do I keep hitting it? Amp, you know it's there. Stop hitting it. How does this work? Because every time I jump... This is a very precise jump, because I keep hitting the damn Kaizo block! And... Ugh, stop. And then, if I don't hit the Kaizo block, I hit the freaking Muncher. There we go. Okay. Put a little savey-poo there. Let's see, what this has to say. Platform level. Get Kaizo'd. Yay. All right. Thank you. Thank you, Psycho. Guess I gotta get this down here so I can get to that, but I'm not so low that I can't... That's not low enough. I gotta get to that platform. Ah! Oops. One amp, once you get on that, you gotta immediately transition. I think it's... No, jump. Right around here. And then, there we go. Oh god, an on-off switch! Pixel Pro... Oh, don't say things like that. Don't say things like that. I don't like it when you say things like that. Shit, that was too early. No, I'm stuck. Ah! Arg! Let's just jump against the wall. It works. There we go. Uh-oh. Okay, you gotta get on that one. Get back down here. Hit that. Oh, you bitch! You bitch! Okay, I'm not doing this right at all. Okay, so I gotta hit that Kaizo'd on-off switch, and then I gotta get right back down so I can train. No! Ah, fuck! I hate this level. This level pissed me over the first time. Okay, save. You gotta, like... And then get back to that. See, that's the trick. You gotta hit the switch and get right back down. Can be done. I just did it. You gotta hit that switch without triggering the Kaizo block behind it. But that slight hesitation is enough to get you killed. There we go. Haha! Save again. Alright. Alright. Now, that's not the part that got me the last time. It was this second half here. Now... Well, we're up to 8 now. Another $2. We're up to 8. Shit. Well, there's another Kaizo block. Yeah, there we go. Psycho's gonna be broke by the time this stream's over. Oh, shit! Okay. Alright, yeah. See, again, we're gonna get basically rewind screwed. Let's, again... The wonders of the Kaizo block. What's it say now? M everywhere. Oh boy. All right. Whoops. Would help if I jumped. Yeah, see. I might as well just load state because there's nowhere. I'm not going to get a rewind anywhere that's going to be helpful, so. Wow. Thanks, Mario. Way to stop moving. Oh, come on. All right. Whatever you want. God damn it, Mario! Of course, I made it up there and hit the Muncher. Go figure. There we go. Ah, missed it! Missed the thing, alright. Whoop! Ow, come on. Bop your head on the Muncher. Good call. Damn it, jump, please. Hit the button, he does nothing. You lose! Good day, sir! And all that stuff. Oh, that's... You do nothing. Very easy to not get momentum off this platform. And you kind of need momentum off this platform, otherwise... Ah, it's too far away. That's too far away. I can just tell from here. I can tell from there. It's... The first platform got too far out in front. Oh, Come on. But the moment that platform goes off screen, you can't jump off of it anymore or something. See? Like, yeah, it just, I guess it despawns so fast that it... Oh, come on. I could probably just spin jump off of that. No. I gotta do the momentum thing, like I'm doing off the first platform. I don't remember exactly where it was I messed up the last time, when I was save state only, but... Yeah, that's too far back. That's too far away. Like... Damn it! Like, the moment that platform goes off screen, you can't jump off it. Or something. How does this only have three viewers? Because I suck at it! People don't want to watch people suck at it. They want to watch freaking pro speedrunners. Like, if I was speedrunning it, going for the world record, there'd be 150 people here, but... Nobody gives a fuck about casual people trying to play it through for the first time, more or less. Now you're making me feel bad. Don't bring up the view count. I don't care. Like, I don't want to start feeling bad. I don't want to start whining about how I have nobody watching. Okay, that might be alright. No, see, that's too far away. Like, I can't catch that. I gotta get up there a lot quicker. Oh, come on! I can't get up there fast enough. Speed is key. Yeah, well, I'm slow as... On the grid, you know, I'm too damn slow at it. Oh, stop hitting the fucking Kaizo block! Now I'm all worked up. I can't do it well. I can't play well when I get all worked up. I can't get up there fast enough. It sounds so simple, just roar up there, but... God damn it! This level, I hate this level. I have a personal vendetta against this level. This level just does not want me to beat it. Couldn't beat it the first time. Yeah, it's too fucking slow anyway. You gotta pixel perfect jump off at each one of those to get up there fast enough. Because you need to be able to catch that first one. Okay, I can probably make it now. Yep. But what? Oh, wait. Shit! Now I gotta go back and do it all again. Off. Why do I agree to these things? Why do I agree to these things? Wait. No, it's not. Okay. Oh my god. No! Damn it! Oh, I hate having to come back here! There's no safe spot to save state. Oh, fuck. What's up, R-Wing? Welcome to hell. Welcome to my personal hell. No, that's too slow. That's too slow. Yeah. Well, maybe. Wait. Yeah. Whatever. Start again. I seriously don't see what the appeal in this game is. Why, you know, freaking sadists allowed to play this game speedrun, tool free, and freaking can nail it because they have the muscle memory of a freaking god, you know, good for them. I suppose, yeah. That's a good spot to do it, yeah. Okay, I take it. Damn it! Get up there again! It's only worth safe state in there if I know I can catch the other the bottom platform, though. This is the problem. I get angry way too easily to play these kind of games. Alright, go for it. Okay. How does this work? I have to clip it, and then... Whoops. Okay, good news is... Whoops. Good news is we're... Okay, we're more or less a stable spot that I can kind of... If I react fast enough, I can get down here, and then... Yeah, I kind of have to do that, and then... Except land back on the platform, on the bottom one. Come on! Well, this isn't hard. There we go. Up! Oh, you bitch! How did I know? How did I know there was gonna be one? Okay, alright. Because now I'm afraid to jump at it because of shenanigans. How do you people learn to play this game? Seriously. This is so stupid. There we go. Oh, that was a mistake. Other way. Gotta hit those in the other order. Damn it! I knew that was gonna happen. You wanted to warn about a Kaizo block. Too late. I did it again! The problem is you have like forward momentum off this. Dang it! And you corner clip it and you lose all ability to get back up there. Alright, gonna land on the 4, then the 1. Oh, wait, what? What? Again. Really not much of a safe place to save state here. Shit. Fuck! Okay, yeah. Go back. I don't know how I did this with save states the first time. With just save states the first time. I must have gotten really freaking lucky. Piss! With the Kaizo blocks every fucking time! Okay. No! I'm not fast enough again. I don't want to do this. Piss off. The fucking munchers. This level, I am not going to rage quit. It is not going to happen. Pause buffer. Let's try that. Let's try the old pause buffer save state. I don't think that's going to work. I think I just boned myself. I think I just boned myself. Hardcore. Yeah, I think I just... Well, maybe not. No, maybe not. Now, hang on. Got it. Put one right there. All right. Oh, I messed that up. All right. You gotta hit this and immediately get over here. That still wasn't fast enough. You gotta get over here fast. How is this gonna work? Like, I have to... Yeah, if I try to do it like that, I'm gonna end up dying at that muncher. Go under? I can't go under! Go under what? You can't go under this. I can't skip that altogether. That's as bad. That's as fast as I can do it, and then you can't. Like. Oh! Over the left one. Duh. Alright, yeah. Duh, that makes sense. Oh, God. Not you. Not Kaizo Chuck. Ha ha! Screw you, Kaizo Chuck! Uh oh. Hey! There we go! Yep! Alright, there! Revenge! Dish best served cold. I beat the level. Alright, well, obviously we're not gonna do Bowser first because that would trigger credits. I mean, I don't wanna do that. We gotta do the special stage bullshit. Hey. This one. Oh, no, no. Not this one. Yeah, although this one is gonna... An interesting... Oh, it's just... Okay, what? What? How do I... Oh, there we go. We have, Oh, you're serious. Are you for real? Do I have to bounce on surprise fish to get up there? Oh, I need the shell too. What the fuck? And I need the Koopa shell. Otherwise, this isn't gonna work. Get me back to here, where I'm... I have to get that, and then I have to get up there. I have to... Wow. Are you... And it's RNG fish, so this is bad. Like, I can get up there, no problem. But I need the shell to get by Koopa guy, by Charlie guy. Are you okay? Okay, whoop. Okay, there we go. Spawned it. Good. Wait for the larval Koopa to jump out. Then I just gotta get back up. You. No, you didn't work. Fish, please. I need one good fish. I need one... One good arced fish. Nah! One good arced fish. You. You win. Alright. Now! No! I need the shell. I just need to kill What? I did not release the button. I disagree. Please tell me I don't still need that. That would be very disappointing. How did I know? I should have known. Alright. Well played, Kaizo. Well played. Oh, bonsai bill. Oh, God. No, I need that, probably. I need this, probably. No! No, you can't have the shell. My shell. No, you can't have it. I almost certainly require this for something. Damn it! Fish, please. Oh, come on, RNG fish, come on. Oh, come on, quit spawning in front of me. Puke. Yeah. By the way, shout out to that bonsai bill. All right. Fuck off, fish. Oh, come on. They keep spawning right in front of me, and I can't avoid them. All right, Kaizo block. No! You piece of shit. Ah, I keep falling for that one! Piss off! Also, did I mention I also hate surprise? Of course there's one more. Of course there'd be one more. Why wouldn't there be one more? Right there. Son of a bitch. Okay. What? What? Wait. Do I have to, like... No! You motherfucker! Yeah, momentum! Do I have to, like... No, alright. Slide under it. Yeah, I gotta... But how? Oh, like that, okay. Like that. Aha! Oh, I should've just killed him, what was I doing? Boosh! Alright, let's just... You gotta go, buddy. Charlie, you gotta go. Thank you. Oh, God! Alright. Yeah, no! No! Nice try. We're not doing that. Doing that stupid wall of bullets bullshit. No, I don't think so. Alright. This one. The Proton John Special! 100 seconds?! As he famously said. 100 seconds! Oh god, this is not good. Alright, move faster, Pokey! Faster! For the love of God, faster! Just watch the... Just look up Proton John on YouTube. J-O-N... No H. Like one of his first YouTube videos ever. Ah. No! Pokey, please. We must... I must. Ha-ha-ow! Kaizo Chuck again. Chuck? For the love of Batman... For the love of Batman. Ayo. Alright, we're up to 10. Oh no! I need that! Koopa, please respawn quickly. Ah, no, no. No, don't push him off, you bastard. Ah, fuck me. God, that Super Koopa's gonna frickin'... There we go. Because I need this. I need the horse. Horse is required. I can hurry up and... Piss off and everything. Okay. You need... Pah! Hammer! I need horse. For this! The most evil Kaizo jump in the game. Arguably. If I can... I just want to kill the hammer guy, too. That's all I want. The rapper. Oh my god. I just want the hammer guy dead. I want the hammer guy dead! Is that too much to ask? Thank you. Okay. That is not not enough momentum. Okay, I have lots of time to do this. Hup! All kinds of time to do this, if I can... Where is my momentum? Hey! Oh my god, I first tried that, are you serious? How the hell did I get that first try? No free... Uh-oh. Nope, that's a Kaizo trap. This is where the Kaizo trap came from. You gotta hit this piece before you go through. Because there's the first ever Kaizo trap. How did I do that first try? I got the Yoshi jump first freaking try, are you serious? Because there's like Kaizo blocks everywhere. It's like only one tile you can get through. Without getting Kaizo boned. That was actually very well played, all things considered. Because I know it. I know that level. I've watched the video a million times. It's actually two levels. Or two videos. Alright. Special 3. Oh, God. Oh, God. I already don't like this. I already don't like this. Why can't I make that? I can't make this jump. It's like a pixel perfect bullshit because I can't... Yeah, I can't make it. Oh, there we go. Now I made it. Uh-oh. Oh, fuck. I gotta ride fish and fish guy here. Oh, this is bad. Oh, this is... How did I make that? No, I made it! Don't take this from me. Don't take this from me! You took it from me. I hate you. I made it. It was all... Everybody was happy. It was the greatest mastery of the Boo Ring ever. And then I fucked it up. Ah! I'm disappointed in myself. I had that beat. No. No. Oh my god, fishing fish guy. Come on. Cooperate. No! Cooperate! Why won't you cooperate? Cooperation. Didn't they teach you in school there, fish and fish guy? Okay. What am I doing? What am I doing? I can't... I just want a spot to save state, so I don't have to do this again. Come on. Why do you gotta be an asshole? Why? This is why I hate the fishing fish guy so much. Not necessarily because of this level, but because he's a jerk who won't leave you the hell alone! Oh, you fucking... Alright, come on. Let's go. Pause buffer, hey! Oh god, you guys gotta move. Boo blocks, you gotta move! Please. You've got to move. Load. Oh, what? Momentum. You gotta move, thank you. Budget. No, you didn't move enough! Thank you. I feel a spiritual connection with this guy. Oh, here we go again. Oh, no, no, fish and fish guy, come on. Oh, come on! I don't know why I didn't jump there. Oh, come on. Why does it sometimes they move a lot and sometimes they don't move at all? Okay. Alright, we're good. We're not good! I didn't see this muncher here. Fuck you and your fire! I hate you. Pox on your family. Pox on your family! I don't know. I don't even know who you're... Ah! I hate this. I hate this! Anything involving the fish and fish guy is dumb. Much less, hey. Why are they coming after me again? It's just... It's literally just... Never ending. The fire just continues to kill me. Pause buffer. That's gonna get me killed, I think. Yeah, because he just fucking turned around right on me. Ah! I want to live! Thank you. Alright. Can I actually sneak under this? No. No, that ain't gonna work. Yeah. Calm, cool, and collected. That's not gonna work. Okay. I gotta think of a better idea. Like, do that. There we go. Oh, hey, alright. Go away. Please. Fishing fish guy, please. Save. For all the good this is gonna do me. No rage here. What are you talking about? What you talking about? Oh, come on! I can't avoid the wrath of the fishing fish guy. This is why he's a jackass. Even if I get through there. Oh, wait. Wait. Got it. Oh, no! Why? Why? Why that? Of all things. Of all the things. Ever. I hate this. I hate this level. I hate you for making me play it. Talking to myself here. Oh, God damn it! Quit deking me out! Like, half the time, you see, like, you get balanced on him, he stays under you, and then... Alright. Try this. Okay. Okay. God! Get under me! You stupid... Get under me and stay under me! There we go. Stop deking me out! I'm right at the end. I'm right at the end. I saw the goalpost. I saw the goalpost. We're there. Oh my God! Quit it! Quit it! just hold still. Thank you. Okay, let's go. That's not okay. Yeah, it is. Oh. Oh. Oh, that was evil. Alright. I'm good. We good. We did it. Thank God there's only 4 special stages. And I'm on the last one. Whew. Okay. Yata. GG shout 8 amp 80. You wanted this. Don't forget. You asked for it. Oh, God. Oh, God. Supposed to go on that block, aren't I? No, what? Will you now not wreck my ears? Okay, this isn't gonna work. What? Wait a minute. Because that fireball spawns early. I guess you gotta do that. Oh God. Amp no likey! Amp no likey! Oh, I don't like the sounds of this one bit. One bit. You gotta like. I just did it. How did I do it? Not that. I just did this, like twice. There we go. So there you're dead because reasons. Mario. That's not gonna work. I need to be on the... Jump the tail. Oh, come on! Short hop under the... There we go. Except for there. Except then you're doomed by the... I gotta start over. Oh, come on. This is evil and a half. God damn it! Land back on the thing. There we go. No! Oh! Anger! Hate! I hate this. Oh, fuck off with the... Why would you put the wind cloud thingy blocks in such a way that I can't get back on them? Because... We're this close to beating this game in one session. And then never having to play it again. I can't do this. Oh, come on! I figured it out going left. Why can't I figure it out going right? Or the other way. The other way around backwards. There. Aha! Aha! Oh, yeah? There we go. How did I know? How did I know? There'd be a block there. There we go. Ew! Alright. Oh, this... Okay, nah. This is all... Nice. 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 Okay, I need... Oh, I... And I need the Koopa. There's a Thwomp just kind of chilling out there. Oh my god, this is like precise... Wait, do I even need to do that? Can I just... Could I just... maneuver out in the corner here and... maybe not. That... You might need the... Yeah, I think I need the forward momentum. Basically means this is... Oh my god, I can't do this! Input lag! Emulation input lag. It's gonna get me every fucking time. I'm either gonna get spiked or I'm gonna... Or it's gonna take me too long to get up there. Oh, I hope you like seeing State Zero loaded, because you're gonna see that on screen pretty much this entire time now, because I can't jump off this corner. How far out can I go? Yeah, see? Like... If I jump now, I'm dead, so... If I jump first, I'm dead. If I... Fucking... Koopa. Like... If I go immediately... So basically, one time out of 100, I'm gonna get up there. And by the time I do, he's already coming back at me. Oh, there we go. Aha! Yeah, now the fun part! Find Thwomp's hitbox. Thwomp. Would you mind dying, please? That'd be lovely. Is this level broken? Am I not supposed to be able to kill Thwomp here? Because he won't die. Yeah, he will not die. This Thwomp is invincible. Loony, aka what I am now. Yeah, if Psycho or Arsene would like to weigh in here, is this supposed to be happening? Or is he not supposed to just die, like, on contact? Because he will not die. I can't seem to kill the Thwomp, and that's a problem. He's supposed to, I'm carrying the shell. Like, this, like, I know you can kill Thwomps occasionally, but... Like, I don't understand why he won't die. That's a problem, because I kind of need to kill it to be able to get through the rest of this level. Let me just read... This. Loony with a toonie. Ahaha. Oh yeah, the other one, yeah. Lots of Kaizo stuff, huh? Yeah, I don't understand. He will not die. Kick from the ground. That's not working either. Going right through him. It is going right through him. This Thwomp has no hitbox. I can't kill it. Wasn't supposed to momentum. The shell momentum has something to, yeah. Like even then, like this Thwomp is completely invincible. I can't kill it. Is there a reason for this? Yeah. He's invincible. I can't kill it. What am I supposed to do? How am I supposed to kill a Thwomp that it won't die? Like, come on. That, you know... Like, how far back can I go? Probably not far enough now. To before the Thwomp spawns. Yeah. Let's try going back here. Let's go back through... Let's work through this again, shall we? understand why Thwompy Thwomp won't cooperate. Oh, come on. I really didn't want to go back through this part again, but damn it! Get up there! Now you won't even go back through the hole, like. Mary, oh. He either won't jump or he gets spiked. I did that. I did everything. Like, I kicked it. I walked into him, it doesn't work. He won't, this thwomp won't die. Like, oh yeah, now I freaking, yeah. Okay, so now twice in a row I swish it, all right. Oh, come on. Why would you put a spike here? And then I don't expect to make it and I end up just running into the Koopa. Pissing me off. Jump, you son of a bitch. He either walks off or gets spiked every fucking time. And the one time he does jump successfully, he won't fit in the fucking wall. He's a fat ass. Toonie spelled correctly. Yeah, that's how we spell it here in Canada. Oh shit! I hate this. I hate this. I hate this. I hate this. Now I'm getting legit pissed because I either make it and walk into the fucking Koopa or I fucking get spiked every goddamn time. Freaking pixel perfect jumps. There we go. All right. Once more with feeling now. Yeah, see? Kick it and does nothing. Look, yeah, walking into him does nothing. Jumping into him does nothing. This thwomp is invincible. So you know what we're going to do? Fuck this. I'm putting the invincibility cheat on and killing this thwomp because this is bullshit. What? How is it that a thwomp is supposed to, you know, will half the time be killable, and half the time it won't be, like. Fucking bullshit. I gotta remember what the frickin' partial invincibility code is. Oh yeah, right, that was an easy one. Like, come on. I'm only putting this on to kill the thwomp, and then there. Oh, look, I killed the thwomp like you were supposed to. Like, Jesus Christ! All right, I'll wait for that to wear off, and then I'll continue on. Rigged thwomp. There we go. All right. You can only damage him when he's falling down, which is kind of hard when he's stationary. Yeah. All right. Oh, it's the Whirligig machine. Okay. Let me wait for this to wear off. Okay, there we go. Okay, there we go. So assume, okay, pretend that we just all agree to pretend that we killed Thwomp correctly. Ooh, look at that. Made it past that next obstacle, no problem. That's not how you're supposed to do that. Maybe that, okay, that's. Alright. Well, hello, Muncher Wall. How are you? Yeah, nice try there, sport. Oh, this looks lovely. Okay, there's only really one window of opportunity, and that's right now. Hey! Oh, okay. 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 I should have known. I should have. That's on me. There we go. Okay. Whoops. Oh god, alright. And there's a Kaizo blob. Oh, wait, ooh, actually. I can use my invincibility frames! Hey, nuts to you! My invincibility frames carried over. What is this? Am I just supposed to reach the axe? Is that all I'm supposed to do? Oh. You can't. Okay, so what you gotta do. Ooh, okay. So what you gotta do is you gotta squeeze in. Wow, this is a whole lot of complicated timing all at once, and that was wrong. So what I gotta do is I gotta squeeze in between the disco shell and the wall while the potabo's down and there's no fireball in the way. So that I may. Yeah, so I can kill the disco shell in advance. Alright, I got the right idea. Problem is that potabo's in the way. And I gotta. Okay, so this is like one big complicated timing mechanic, because you gotta do it all at once. It's gotta work out, otherwise. If anything's in the way, you're dead. And there's a lot of things in your way. Okay. Right now would be good. Oh, whoop. Shit. You just gotta be ready for it. And I'm just never ready for it. Whoops, that's too early. Okay, wait. The next one after this. Get him! Alright. Oh my god, I can't... Yeah, it's working the timing out, that's... I gotta spinge up a little higher than that. You can't spinge them from up there, which is the trick. Oh, I got under the potabo! Shit, alright. Okay, now I had a chance there. Oh, okay. See? It's all gotta work together, because I also have to get up... Basically, I gotta get to that one tile in the middle where I'm actually kind of safe. Before all this comes back around the other way. Because, yeah, you can't avoid that. And then... The potabo's in the way. Oh, wait, maybe it isn't! Okay, wait, okay, now that actually might work. Whoops, double sprite. Alright. Get under the potabo and then get... Yeah. Just don't bounce on the fireball. If I don't bounce on the fireball, I'd be set. Okay, I might have a chance here. Ah, come on! That fireball. Okay. Yup. Okay. Oh no! That's not gonna work. Because this next fireball's gonna get me. I get back out. Okay, I might be able to get back out. I might be able to get back out. I can probably squeeze my way back out. Oh, god damn it. If I bounce off the fireball, I'm dead, so. Can I? Nope. I could squeeze back out. Ah! If I could squeeze back out, and then just figure out the timing on the platform, I'd be all set. There we go! Haha! Alright, now! I just gotta work out the timing on getting down and over there. Alright, let's wait another cycle here. Whoops. Ah, no. That ain't gonna work. That timing's not good. Can I get under the potabo? Oh, I can, but there's a fireball in the way. Okay. Oh, I made it, and then... Okay. Maybe doable. Just gotta hurry. I'm gonna wait another cycle, because that 100-second music's gonna be freaking me out. That was too early. Problem is, my window of opportunity is very limited. I can get under the potabo, but... Ah, come on! I need a better window. Yeah, okay, it can't be on that one. Be on this one? No. Oh my god, why will this not sync up? The way I want it to. I need to... Under him... Dodge. Now the second fireball, I get potaboed. Yeah, I need to get a better time. I need to get better timing. No, you can't. That's on your hitbox. See? It's on your hitbox. It's all a massive timing scheme. Like that's no good. I go after it. Dodge that one. I get... Alright. I mean, it doesn't end up working out, but... Yeah. There's gotta be a moment where everything syncs up, where you can go, but... Damned if I know what it is. Okay, I might be able to go on that one. That's about as close as I can get that I've seen. I just can't do it. By the time you get there, the next fireball's coming, and you're already dead, so... I don't know what to do. Like, I don't know... No, okay. Okay, now I've rewound too far, so load. Okay. I don't know what to do. Like, I don't know how to do this. Like, there's a window of opportunity, but I don't know when it is. I'm gonna put the invisibility code back on and just cheese this in a minute, because I'm... Like, that's as close as I can see. Like... Everything's on a, you know, everything but the potabo is on a guaranteed set timer, so. Shout out to Body Gear 700 with the follow. Thanks for watching, welcome to the amplifiers. What are we gonna, like. Maybe on this? Almost. Ah, oh, it's so close, I can almost get under that. Oh, if I could get there, that would be perfect if I could get there, but I can't. All right, if I can't, if the next cycle's not a good one, I'm gonna have to just cheese it because I don't know what to do. Like, I don't know how to figure this out. If this next cycle down doesn't give me an opportunity to get through, then can't go under it. If I go over it, yeah. You know what? Fuck it. I don't know how to do this. There's too many moving parts. Put the invincibility shit on. There. Good enough. I don't know what the timing for that is. I don't care. Yeah, I'm sure you are. Okay, I think this just trips Autumn Warp, doesn't it? No. What's this? Gives you a cape. Yeah, it gives you a cape, alright, and then it also gives you no way out. That was it, I don't care. Gives you a trap cape. Kaizo traps. They're awesome. Could have given me a... You know, could have been nice. Here, have a power-up that you're just going to lose right away in the last level, but nope. Alright, I know I'm late, but let's give a fair chance to this. Momentum run, kind of hard to when you're big. Alright, I don't know how long this is, so let's just see. Because I'd really like to just do this all in one shot. That's not going to work. Perfect. Hup! Ow! I've seen bits of this too, because some members of Something Awful did a race in this years ago, and Proton John was one of them. Of course, it was a... I believe the rules for their race was safe state at the start of the room and nothing and nowhere else. Just to keep lives out of the picture. God! Get up there! Oh my god, just make the There we go. Room one, done. Alright. Oh, this. Yeah, you gotta do a very precise thwomp spin jump. I am not good at these, so... Welcome to... Is it Kaizo or is it Psycho? Solid question. Which is it? Is that okay? We're up to 12, I think. Or is that 14? I lost count. Alright. Whoops. That dolphin immediately goes back up. Now, this one's a little harder because there's munchers in the way. Just ignore it. And then... Whoop, whoop. Back up, back up. This one's even harder still. Yeah, I can't do that. Oh, look at that. Perfect. Whoop, we got the Chuck room. Ah, oh, I was holding up. Come on. There we go. Nice. You're both. Yeah. You are the Kaizo. Shit. You are the Kaizo. Nice! Alright, hey, we're sailing. Midpoint, I think this is just Vanilla Bowser, and if that's the... Oh no, this is right. Kaizo 1... I forgot this. Yeah, Bowser's invisible. So... I'm basically trying to remember my muscle movements. And I did a horrible job of that. Spawns him over there. What? I don't know where he is. Oh, for fuck's sake, Missed. I don't know where he is! That's the thing, there's no way to tell. Whiff. I don't want to do this! Like, I legit don't know where I... Okay, there. Got him once, but I don't know which way he's going. Oh, I only had to hit him once that cycle. Get this shit out of here. Thankfully, I only had to hit him once in the first cycle, which is nice. Next cycle is the tracking cycle, so... Have you tried the Lens of Truth? Oh, thanks, Peach. Okay, so now he's gonna track, so if I... Yeah, good idea, Arson, good idea. Okay. Now, look, I'm trying to picture where he would be. Oh, good, I jumped right over it. Oh, come on! I'm over here. What? Where is he? Like, If I stand here, he's supposed to be over my head. Where the fuck does he go? Does he even... Wait, does he even move? Oh, Bowser always follows you. What? Yeah, too much. Like, I can't get away from him. Oh my god, I can't see him! There we go. Ah! There we go. Alright. Piss off. Okay. Still, this still isn't as bad as the one at the end of Jump. I'll grant you that much. Okay. Butt up, move. Butt up, move. I'm gonna go that way. Hop. Got him. Coming this way. No! He's coming this way. Got him. There. The dogs should also be invisible. Well, they almost are. Like, that's about as close... Mecha Koopa, first of all. Second of all, that's about as close as you're going to get to invisible. So... Yay! I did it! Hour and 42 minutes, which... You know... is pretty bad, because, I mean, there's tasters that can do this game in, like, 10 minutes, I'm sure, but... Speedrunners can do this game in, like, 25 minutes, but... Hey! Yatta! True Mario Pros don't need a screen. Yeah, you just play the game by muscle memory. Woo, we did it. Oh, boy. What? Stud 8 Amp 88. Yeah, yeah! Alright, I didn't read the... Put that back up. I didn't read the last... What was that last tip message? Is it Kaizo or is it Psycho? Does it... Nobody knows. Nobody knows. Nobody knows the trouble I've seen. Oh boy, that was something. In the end, you still lose. Yeah, there's a sequel. Hey, the Kaizo 2 next week. What? I never agreed to that. I never agreed to any of that. I don't know what you're talking about. Love how Streamlabs just randomly logs you out. That's great. I was 14. Okay. Not bad. Kaizo 2. Yeah, you may have to pay me for that one. I'm not sure. I've never played Kaizo 2. So $20 for Kaizo 2? I don't know. I don't know about that, but we'll see. Where do I stand on the Great Peanut Butter War? See, Kaizo gives you donations. Kaizo does give me donations. AKA Psycho gives me donations when I play Kaizo, so that's... I don't know. We'll see. Anyway, I'm way late. I gotta wrap up because I gotta go. I gotta work today. But yeah, that's it for today. Tomorrow, we're gonna move to Mario X World 2nd Edition Returns, which is Anna Kitty, which is, you know, a little less difficult, but still difficult, and still Japan. It's like Japan all freaking week. It'll be great. Hey, don't forget about me. Yeah, Arsene was the one who paid me to do this today, so... But yeah, 2nd Edition Returns tomorrow, Sig World 7 Thursday, Pac-Man World Saturday, Paper Mario Sunday afternoon, Tetrasphere Rescue Sunday evening, next Monday afternoon... We're doing more of Mario Gives Up 2. Write that down. Never got around to writing that down yet. Halloween night, Monday night. I'm either going to do... I don't know what I'll do yet. Might go on Central and download a bunch of spooky-looking ROM hacks or something. I don't know. I don't know how many there are. Or something goofy like that. I don't know. And of course, next Tuesday we'll be back to normal, back to Torrent Tuesday. Write that down. That never happened. So yeah, Bonsai Burial World. Oh geez. Tuesday, Kaizo 2. Well, I'll tell you what, our stinking psycho, we're $34 from completing level one. One of y'all could earn that request. Actually, I think Arsink's leading that because, yeah, if we clear tip one, clear level one, it goes to the highest individual tip, and he's got a $20 tip on it this month, whereas all the rest are Psycho's $2 ones. So yeah, Arsink, if you want that, you want Kaizo 2, we're $34 away from it. That's not much more. But anyway, don't do it right now because I'm ending the stream. We'll see y'all tomorrow for Mario X World 2nd Edition Returns. Later! If OBS wants to wrap up and end the stream, that'd be great. Oh, yeah, because I didn't stop the recording. Whoops. So if you're watching on YouTube, see y'all tomorrow. Or next time, whenever. It'd be pretty great. Next time I upload a video, whenever that is.